Hey Rex, why don't you tell a little background of this? I know he's giving you the evil eye.
Yeah. I've had a long time to give the evil eye too. It didn't do any good. But this particular song, it probably has the three of us been able to sing it. It's been about 35 years since we were together. But I want to ask how many of you woke up this morning
feeling fine?
No, not feeling fine, with a little ache and pain.
You?
I did. I'm not talking about how you wake up physically. You can be on your deathbed, and how are you going to wake up? You can wake up feeling mighty fine.
That's right.
So that's what we'd like to share with you. Bear with us. And my cousin is going to make sure that I stay on key. That's why I stand over near her. But we've loved this song so much. And it used to be a staple at one of the old assemblies of God churches, Southside Assembly, a number of years back.
Yeah, Jim was there.
So pray for us as we try to entertain God and you get the benefit of listening.
Okay. We all woke up this morning feeling